tropical climate. And you used, you were very careful in what you said about this and about the White House. You seemed to say, well, their political shop could use some work, and they're going to, essentially, you think they're improving. What do you mean? What could they improve upon? Is it decision making? How do you best allocate the president's time?
No, the president has been a celebrity when he ran for office. He's now elected in office. Now he's become a historical figure in terms of he's gotten tax reform done. He's moved the embassy from Tel Aviv to Jerusalem. You know, so when people are looking historically, they're going to look at his name attached to those two things. But when we really look at the political operation, it's not what the president does. It's all about making sure that on this very thing of tax reform, mm-hmm. we just passed it historically. 9 out of 10 viewers that are watching right now are getting more of their money back in this new tax bill. Now, that's not actually being communicated very effectively, so we've got to do a better job of that.
It's interesting. So 10% are getting it. You are admitting about 10% are getting a tax hike.
Well, depending on where you live, New York, California, New Jersey, it's not as great in those, and it's actually, depending on which study, it could be 95%, but certainly there are some who will pay more taxes. You